was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, a little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
There, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Dad, what's happening?
Odin. It's Odin. To the house, boys. Now!
Careful.
It's not an earthquake.
Talking about?
You boys get to the house and stay there. I'm going for the truck.
But Dad...
Just do it, son!
Come on, Logan! What the hell is going on? This way, Logan! Climb over!
Drive fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger. We're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you're parked. Nice strategy.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
This is not a simulation.
We can't let them take control of Odin.
Odin Control! Federation forces are now crew logical!
Baker, look out! There's more of them!
Odin Payload 1, uploading. Targeting Los Angeles. Locked. San Diego? Locked. Phoenix. Locked. Targeting Houston. Locked. Targeting Miami. Locked. Estimated casualties. Over 27 million.
They're uploading more targets to payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin Control, we have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Baker, we need to move!
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storm is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1. Targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off axis to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. I'll dump that tub in the ocean.
Push!
Quick!
We got it!